Monday's high winds made for dangerous driving on South Dakota roads. South Dakota's Highway Patrol posted these pictures on Twitter on Monday. In the post, Highway Patrol says a few semis were blown over in the western part of the state due to the strong winds.
Over in eastern Kellyland, the high winds caused another semi to turn over on I-29, 7 miles south of Summit. Highway Patrol says the northbound lanes of I-29 are closed.